Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. Tell me about Kraken. I'm ready to go fishing.
Copy. Kraken's a former Russian Navy sub-captain, Miroslav Semenovich. He pirated his whole crew for the enemy operation and sneaked them into a row in a submarine. Now, the submarine's set to transport the fully operative gas drones to the U.S. for the terrorist attack. Killing him may at least force Stone to find another way to bring the drones stateside. I'm sending you his last known position.
Barbecue the squid. Got it. Nomad out.
kill these bastards!
Kraken has been eliminated. That was easy. Could get used to this. I don't like the looks of that document, though. Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
Copy. I'm here. Send your traffic.
Kraken's dead, but it looks like we have a bigger problem. The submarine's autopilot's been locked in. This thing could still reach the U.S. whether Kraken is alive or not.
We can't let that happen.
Completely destroying the submarine will be too difficult.
Maybe you can cripple it. You'll have to figure this one out yourself.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll improvise. Nomad out. Hi. No need to be afraid. Could you help me? I'm in need of some info.
I wish I had more info for you.
Thanks. Take care of yourself. That hatch is a good opportunity to get the sub's wires crossed. This generator could transmit a surge directly into the sub's electronic systems. The maintenance computer controls the generator. I can use it to pry the system. Sabotage the hatch and use the maintenance computer linked to the generator to fry it. Should work.
All good here. I think we're clear.
Couldn't have just split. Keep looking.
Kraken is completely neutralized. First time frying a sub. Definitely one for the books. The terrorists will have to find another way to transport the gas drones to the U.S. Ghost Actual, Nomad, over.
Nomad, good. Gathered more intel on Raven's Rock. Try to give you a clearer picture. They have legit roots in the Russian military, but the coup they staged in 24 branded them as ultra-nationalists and traitors. I was in charge of the operation to put them down, and we thought we got them all. Unfortunately, we were wrong. Pyotr Bukharov is the son of the original founder, Vitaly Bukharov. I'd say revenge is high on their list of priorities. Not to mention, we've learned that Stone promised to help them launch an offensive on their homeland after they attack the U.S. They've good incentive to help Stone see this through to the end. I thought you should know.
Copy all. Out here.